Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm David from SEU Worship, and today I'd like to talk you through how to play our song, Worship Freely. On our live record, we're doing it in the key of A. Today, I've got capo 2 playing in a G shape, and so those are the chords I'll be calling out to you. It's a really fun song if you've listened to it with the track. There's just such a really cool backbeat to it. Got a bit of a tropical house vibe going on as well, and real funky when it comes to rhythm, bass, and drums. Lots of fun to play live. Today, just on the acoustic, it's equally as fun in terms of the flavor that you can add to the nuances of it. So just to break it down, very, very simple song. We're talking three chords, people. And so those three chords are C, A minor, E minor. That's all we're talking. C, A minor, E minor. Okay, so holding the C a little bit longer past the measure, and so this is kind of how it's going. One, two, three, four. 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 So the C pushes to the A minor, which then hops back up to the E minor in time, if that makes sense. So C, A minor, E minor. C, A minor, E minor. And so whether you're strumming it, whether you're doing just down strums, or whether you're picking during verses, there's so many different ways you could do it in terms of how you want to present this actual song. In terms of leading it, it's really fun because if you've heard the live version, there's a vocal sample in there that kind of supplements where the drop happens, where it goes, worship freely. And so without the track, what we recommend to do is just singing it yourself instead of trying to mimic anything outside of it. It's a lot of fun even without all the dressings and it just being you in a more analog context. And so,
you are spirit within me, you are truth and believe it. This is more than a feeling, I'm gonna worship freely. You are spirit within me, you are truth and believe it. This is more than a feeling, I'm gonna worship freely.
So if that makes sense to you, but what we recommend, whatever feels most comfortable for you, please go for it. Make it your own. It doesn't actually have to be the exact way we do it. However, this is a recommendation in terms of what we found to work in our personal context. Wherever you find yourself using it, have fun. It's meant to be just a song of joy, a song of freedom, a song just declaring just the undignified praise that the Lord's worthy of in his freedom. And so, again, this is the song Worship Freely, key of A, by SEU Worship. I'm David. Thanks for watching this essential worship video.
Hey guys, we're SEU Worship. Thanks for watching this essential worship video. Click here to subscribe and click here for chords and lyrics, and then you can click over here for more videos. Bye.